Coming up, get out your scorecard and learn how to choose the riders with the best skills. Our experts are on the course, giving you the lay of the land when America's favorite trail horse returns.
This act, the obstacle, is deadfall. It's a tree that has fallen in the trail. We're going to run across this on trail. It's something that you need to know how to do. Mark's going to demonstrate it. He's not an experienced jumper, but that's what trail riding is about. This is low, and any horse can do it. Good, good. See how easy that was? Mark did it pretty well the first time. Dusty did beautifully.
Good boy, Dust. Ready to go, Dust? Good boy, let's go.
This is actually a natural trail obstacle that you'll see all the time riding in the backcountry, which is something that Mark and Dusty do all the time. They train, they ride in the backcountry, and Mark actually teaches backcountry clinics. So this is something they should do pretty well. Mark, Dusty, let's show them how it's done.
Let's go, Dust. Into the water, buddy. Whenever I'm going down a hill, I always like collection. If they ever slip when they're rounded, they can come down and slide on their butt. Otherwise, they like to test the first couple of steps, and after that, the horse should be fine in the water. Dusty loves the water, so I think we're good to go on this one. Good boy, Dusty.
That was very, very nice. The horse was very slow and collected, was very careful about where he put his feet, looked at the water, felt comfortable, and went in. That's just what we want to see. What we have here is the famous, or maybe infamous, Rock Bridge, the signature obstacle of the FFR. This obstacle shows confidence between horse and rider, the horse being willing to take his cue from the rider and go forward when he says, it's okay, you can go. So Mark and Dusty are going to give us a demonstration. Nice job, Mark. So we see that Mark gave Dusty, you know, a full vote of confidence there. He just closed his legs and gave him a lot of rein. And, you know, Dusty's a very willing partner of Mark. So, you know, Dusty is very confident and just said, okay, I'm going.
You might be surprised to see how the smallest obstacle can throw off even a skilled horse and rider. Coming up next, the complexity of the obstacle garden. After this.
We are now ready for our first obstacle in the obstacle garden, and I think this is going to be a particularly challenging one because they're crossing a rock bridge, but this time it's surrounded by water. This is going to take a lot of skill and a lot of confidence on the part of the horse and a lot of trust in his rider. So it's going to be interesting to see how the contestants do it, and it's going to be interesting to see how Mark and Dusty handle this obstacle.
Let's go, Dust. I like this obstacle. This is really neat. It's not that easy for horses because there's a lot of holes. They're going to have to watch and pick their footing. See how he's picking his footing across here? Good boy, Dust. Very nice. There we go. Good boy.
What a good boy Dusty was, and what a careful, wonderful trail horse he is. I mean, this is the true essence of what a trail horse does, the partnership with his human, where he is looking at the ground and helping his human guide through this obstacle. Guess what we have in store for America's favorite trail horse contestants and Mark and Dusty. A log has fallen in the trail, and they have to come across it. This is particularly hard for Mark and Dusty as a pair because Mark is a Western rider, Dusty is a gaited horse. So those aren't the horses that you would, horse and rider combination that you would normally see in a jumping competition, but yet a trail horse has to perform all these different types of obstacles. So let's see how they do on this obstacle. Let's go, Mark!
Come on. Good boy. Nice, Dust. Good boy.
We want to see a good balanced stop in a horse. It's most important. Now let's see how Mark and Dusty do backing up a hill.
All right, Dusty, gotta back up this hill and up the big stump, or big log right here. All right, back. Back. Atta boy, keep going. Atta boy. All 4 feet past the log. Good boy, Dust. Very nice.
Good job, Dusty. Crossing a stream is something that every trail horse has to know how to do. Otherwise, you wouldn't get very far. Let's go, Mark and Dusty.
All right, Dust, let's go, buddy. Yeah, I think we're gonna go across this spot right here. A lot of rocks there, a little bank on the other side, so he's gonna be real careful with his feet. Then going up a hill, we're gonna stand up in the stirrups a little bit, make him go slow and lean way forward. Good boy, Dust. Very nice.
Very good, Dusty. Wow, well, I'll tell you something. The Cavalettis, or the deadfall obstacle, was just fabulous. Dusty couldn't have done a better job. However, on the side passing, Mark could have moved Dusty up just a little bit further so his front feet were a little bit further away from the pole, which would have given Dusty a little more clearance. So here we have pilot error.